I have someone who comes to mind. It was my photography teacher, Mr. Taylor. He taught me a lot, and he made it fun. And so I enjoyed it so much, I ended up, when I got out of high school, that was one of the first things that I did. I got into photography. So it really stuck with me, and I still use those skills today.